The first belief system about ourselves. I am okay or I am not okay. This is where your self-confidence, self-love, self-esteem, self-acceptance comes from. So if you believe that you are okay, it means that you believe truly deep inside of you that you deserve good things in life. And as a result, you have a successful job, you have good friends in your life, you can achieve your goals because deep inside of you, you believe that you are okay and you deserve all those things. If you believe that I am not okay, something is wrong with me, I am not good enough, I am not smart enough, then you do not allow yourself to make mistakes. You do not allow yourself to learn from those mistakes. You do not allow yourself, you're stopping yourself from achieving your goals. You're stopping yourself from jumping into hard situation, you're stopping yourself from overcoming your fears, and as a result, you have a very challenging and hard life.